I'm Burke.
And I'm Khadija.
And we are famous people. Right. She's famous. I'm Jerome Burke.
And I'm Khadija Anderson.
And we're at Wah Sweet Nanny Goat. This is the first show. We have about four schools lined up to watch the show. We have Charlemont, we have Bagwalk, we have Dinthill, and we have St. Jago. We're gonna go around and ask a few questions just to find out if they enjoy the show.
Who was their favorite character?
And what just really what happened? You ready, Khadija?
You ready?
You ready for this?
Yeah, you ready?
Alright, run. We're ready. Ready. Alright, let's go.
Alright, hi guys, what's your name?
And I'm Shelly.
Alright, how did you enjoy the play?
It was wonderful.
Hi guys, how are you doing?
Fine.
How did you enjoy the show?
Really good.
What was your favorite part?
The part when at school when they call the boyfriend. They didn't call the boyfriend and beat him up.
Really?
I want to see which one of you can name all the characters in the play.
Well,
Angel, Janet, Dainty,
Prada.
Prada and the name Tony.
Well,
I'll help you,
I don't remember the guy.
You don't remember the guy name?
I don't remember his name.
Tyrone. Yeah. Alright, be there. by the way, what's your name? Your name?
Yeah,
your name?
Melvin Pearson.
And which school is this?
Bagwalk High School.
You never do something, just do something you think she would do.
I see. I can't do that.
You can't do that. You want to try Janet? Janet, the mother.
Didn't I tell you, darling, not to make such a mistake?
Alright, we're here. You're here, Khadija?
Yeah.
Alright, we're
here.
Okay, good.
So you can give
me
your best brother impersonation.
Alright, make him do best Tyrone impersonation.
Come now, man.
Right. All right. Which one? The Cairo, the scammer guy.
Hey, girl, come out of my face. I mean, you get her pregnant.
All right. Thank you very much. Really appreciate it.
Good afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon.
Which school is this?
Charlemont.
Did you enjoy the play?
Yeah.
I have a little competition. I want to see who can do the best Prada impersonation.
I'm a kid. Check. Congratulations. You is pregnant.
Can I buy me something for you?
No, we have free food.
But
pasta.
I want a pasta bowl for you. That's all.
Pasta? That's all that you can order.
Alright.
Let's go. No!